Good morning from Berlin. Let's see one of our key features, the Visual Query Builder, in action. So let's start building a very simple query. Do note, in this video I'm in tree view, which allows for multiple selections at once. So I want to query the title of a customer, the package they've bought, and the number of transactions they've made. So I'm going to select, drag, and drop the three into the Visual Query Builder. However, I want to modify the query a bit, and I want to find customers who have over 46 transactions. So I'll make that change here. And instead of returning a huge, large window of data to sort through, I'm going to limit the results to project only title, first and last name, their package type, and number of transactions. And let's sort this data by last name. So now my query's been run, and according to the Count Documents button, I've got 23 documents that match my query. Now let's just take a quick look at the results in the different views. So tree view will show the hierarchies within my results. Table view will show the data as a spreadsheet, and JSON view will show our results as JSON files. And if I want, I can use the Query Code tab to generate the query in various languages such as Mongo Shell, JavaScript, and Python. And the Visual Explain tab will give you more in-depth statistics related to the query's performance and why MongoDB ran the query the way it did. That's it for today. Thanks for watching and happy querying.